kill myself today. Oh, man. What a day. I cut myself twice today. My finger almost cut off my leg. As you can see, so I'm bleeding like crazy at the moment. Put a bandage on my finger, and hopefully that will stop the bleeding. Oh boy, well, these are done, definitely. I think I overcooked them. It's almost impossible to stick this to the ground. Frozen solid. All right. Remove this from afar. I'm gonna put it on the side just to cool down a bit. Oh yeah, that looks tasty. Mmm. Mmm. I wish I have some rice with me. Let me try the sausage. Oh yeah. Cheers, guys. Oh yeah, strong flavor. This is a gluten-free beer. My first time that I'm drinking this type of a beer, and actually it's really, really good. Really, really good. Nice flavor. Why? No matter how far I sit, that damn smoke always finds me. Always follows me. Come on. Super busy with this fire today. It takes a lot of effort to keep it alive. Everything is covered with ice and snow, so my firewood is basically dry. In the same time, it's wet. As you can see, I'm really struggling with this fire all day. Keeping my firewood next to the fire. I'm trying to dry it out. It's dry from the inside, but from the outside it's covered with snow and ice. And at this moment this ice is melting and the firewood becomes wet. That is not what I want. You can see this piece of wood. It's frozen solid. See that? Frozen solid. No. All right, I set up my sleeping bag. I like to do that before night. So now everything is ready for the night. Come on, fire. Work with me. Well, I think I'm gonna give up on this fire and sneak inside my sleeping bag. There is no point to keep this fire alive all night anyway. Guys, now I'm gonna close this front side and that is it. See you in the morning.